This Wednesday, comedian Katt Williams and hip-hop mogul Suge Knight were arrested for stealing a photographer's camera. Here to comment are Katt Williams and Suge Knight.
We swear to tell the truth, the whole truth, and nothing but
no, no, you don't have to do that here, man. You're good.
Oh, well, better safe than sorry, boo-boo.
All right, so you were both arrested together on this?
Excuse me, is that even a question? I climb up on this scary man's back and ride him around like Yoda rode on Mr. Luke Skywalker. You feel what I'm saying, Pippin?
I would love to see that. But tell me what happened, like, with the photographer. Is this for real?
Nah, you know what I'm saying? It was like barely an altercation. I mean, I was only shot 5 times.
That's a lot, man.
Not for me. My body got so much lead, I'm like a 300-pound number 2 pencil.
This man has so many bullets lodged in him that he's setting off metal detectors at LaGuardia Airport right down now. That's what he's doing.
Okay, let me ask the real question. Are you guilty of this?
Well, you know, I've been wanting to speak on that, okay? Because what I do, you know what I'm saying, is like I be sneaking, you know? Do a little legal beagle, private plane, all in the shower hiding behind an Eskimo. So when you talk about the past, that's all in the future.
What the hell are you talking about, man?
Michael Che, boo-boo, sir. You'll have to excuse Mr. Knight right now, okay? We have so much marijuana inside us, we can cure glaucoma by blowing in your eyes, boo-boo, okay? just, you're cured.
Chuck, you got a lot of priors, man. I mean, you could get 30 years for this. Do you have anything to say about it?
Yeah. Stop arresting us.
Absolutely correct, Michael. Y'all know this ain't gonna take, okay? Look, I have been arrested so much that a police car is basically my Uber. You feel what I'm saying? But it never sticks, okay?
So it sounds like you're admitting to this.
Look here. Somebody in the hip-hop community has to actually be bad. I mean, Tupac is gone. Kanye designs men's blouses. It's true, okay? And the biggest feud in hip-hop right now is between Ice Cube and a can of Coors Light. Halamashanda, ta-na-na-na-na-na-na, thank you, Jesus. There we go.
All right, then. Katt Williams and Suge Knight, ladies and gentlemen.
Good night.